inspiration for fierce women of today, and I think Ileana just embodies that completely. I think she is synonymous with today's independent, strong, fierce, yet humble ladies. And I think there couldn't have been a better person to have worn my outfit. I'm so honored.
बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है. आई थिंक इट्स रियली लवली दैट वी हैव फाउंडेशंस यू नो दैट एक्चुअली सपोर्ट वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट एंड गर्ल्स एजुकेशन. आई थिंक इट्स ऑसम. इट्स द 8th सीजन रैम फॉर चैप्स इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन. और आई थिंक बहुत ही अच्छी बात है. आई एम वेरी प्राउड, वेरी ऑनर्ड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. डेफिनेटली
वी आर गोना गो टुवर्ड्स स्माइल फाउंडेशन एंड दैट्स आवर कंट्रीब्यूशन.
I think it's so important, you know. I mean, everyone's equal. No difference nahi honi chahiye between men and women. And I think it's really important to educate women. Look at how strong we are, mainly. And I think the main thing is women can multitask as well. So our girls can do really well if they educate. And I think it's so important. Definitely important. Oh yeah, nahi, it was just a family occasion though. Bahut saalon ke baad. After very long. My mom is from a Muslim family, so you know हम लोग कभी कभी मेहंदी लगाते हैं, which is why I got mehndi. Nothing's finalized right now, so I don't know. मैं बहुत choosy हूँ, so I think it's gonna be a while till I sign something else.
Quality first.
जी sorry. Biopic करना तो it's quite. It's very scary, you know, doing a biopic. I mean, playing somebody else. At least the fictional characters mein kya hota hai? At least you have that limitation, you know, you can be free about it. I can't think about anybody right now. Mother Teresa lagti hu main, blue and white mein.
very
iconic lady, but I don't know. I'm not sure.
I think she's really good at what she does. For now.
Ji. I think it's Independence Day. It's like you don't really. What can I say about Independence?
Let's celebrate our women.
Celebrate our women.
Yes. And educate them and treat them better. I think that's more important.
I think work towards making India a better place. And I think this starts with our girls right here.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
I'm wearing Farah Sanjana, and the earrings were also given to me by her, so yeah, she styled the whole event. And I have all these cuties with me. They're looking really pretty. I think they're the stars of the show today. Yeah. I love kids. I don't know if I'm ready to have my own yet, but I definitely love playing with my friends' kids. I think the best part is that you can actually, you know, when you're done with playing with your nieces and nephews, you can hand them back to their parents. So I'm still in that phase. But of course, to be able to do something like this where we get to really change another kid's life and give a child that doesn't have opportunities a chance to do something great in their life and follow their dreams, I think that's a great, great thing to be a part of, and I'm really thankful to Smile Foundation for giving me the opportunity. Yeah, I think it's a lot of fun. We've already started having fun. There's a lot of friends here from TV and from fashion, and it's great to be together for a cause, so I think we're having a really good time. And to be able to do your everyday job for a greater purpose is really great, so I'm really, really having a good time too. Done? I think education is key. I think if it wasn't for education, none of us women would have been able to chart the dreams that we have. Even being in the entertainment field, I have a degree myself, and it's not just about having the certification, but it's about learning about yourself. It's about being able to go out there and build a life for yourself. So I think it's the most important thing, and like I said, I'm really grateful to Smile Foundation for giving me a chance to be a part of such a great initiative.
खत्म कर लेते कम 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 कम
कैन यू सी
हां
कैन यू सी इधर
देखिए बच्चों का है और इस फाउंडेशन को हम ये तो अभी आप शो देख रहे हैं हमने हमेशा बूगी बूगी हमारा शो था जिसमें स्माइल फाउंडेशन के बच्चे हमेशा आए और एंजॉय किया हमारे साथ में और जब तक है करते रहेंगे क्योंकि बच्चे जो हैं भोले हैं और इनको सपोर्ट करना हमारा फर्ज इस सिर्फ इंडिया में नहीं पूरी दुनिया में गर्ल चाइल्ड को एडुकेट करना चाहिए क्योंकि जो एजुकेशन है वो हर बच्चे का एक बर्थ राइट है उसको बच्ची पढ़ेगी तो पूरी फैमिली को पढ़ाएगी और आगे की जनरेशन पढ़ेगी मेरी बीवी भी अभी अमेरिकन है अमेरिका से हैं अभी नहीं 3 साल पहले शादी हुई तो इनका भी यही कॉज है बच्चों को ये भी करती रहती हैं जहाँ जहाँ मौका मिलता है फर्स्ट लेवल में हमेशा करता हूँ और कैसे करता हूँ ये नहीं बताऊँगा पर करते हैं थैंक यू
थैंक यू